He was a man of God. We thank you, O Lord, for the Bosco. In him we see the wonders of your love. You filled him with gifts of nature and